Hello everyone, I'm your trainer Jasmeet and today I'm here with a very important technique of the push-ups. Many times we got so many queries how to do push-ups. There are so many members who are trying to attempt the push-ups but always there are some missing factor. So we always try to correct that. So here I am with a small tutorial of the push-ups. Just listen it properly, carefully, and if you have any doubts, you can ask in the comment section. First, make sure your hands is in line with the chest and your elbow is just below your shoulders. That is the starting position. If you are putting your hands like this, if it's in a straight line, it's going to injure your shoulder blades. So this is not the correct position. Maybe it's the easy one to attempt, but this is not the advisable one, because whatever position is easy, somewhere something is not going correct. So the right position is this, where your elbow is below your shoulders. Ideally it should be 30 degree angle, your elbow should be tucked inside the body, but this is the very advanced level. Initially people are not able to achieve it. So make it a little 45 degree angle whenever you are doing your push-ups. And just make sure your body is up and forward from your hands. Your hands, if your hands are in the shoulder length or in line your face, this is, that means you are doing it wrong. So your upper body will go forward and above your hands. So that way you will do the push-ups. Just don't flare your hands, it should be tucked inside your body. Just have a look. I'll do the push-ups here. This is the starting position where my hands are in line with the chest, and look up and then needs to elbow tucked up. It's below my shoulders and then go in a full range of the motion. You need to go below and about to touch the floor and then come up. Go down and come up. Go down and come up. You always need to look up and try to look up. Chest elevated, spine straight, and then you need to do this way. If you are not able to do the body weight push-ups, you can do the knee bend push-ups. For that, the position will be same. You just need to tuck up your legs like this and then make a cross of legs, so it will give a support when you are going down, and then go down, look up and then come up. Just try to look up always and just have a look that my upper body is above the hands. So this way we will do our push-ups. You can also, for the DR and the new moms and the people with the gastric recti, they can have the wall push-ups. So same way, you will do on a wall. So these are the ways of doing the push-ups, but the technique is always same. Hand positioning, your body positioning is always same, whether you are doing the wall push-ups, knee bend push-ups or the body weight push-ups. So just follow that. And again, if you have any doubt, you can ask in the comment section. Happy push-ups. I will come with further advanced level of push-ups. See you.